please rise in body or spirit and join us in singing hymn number 126, Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing.
This is a congregation bound by the promises that we make to each other, not by creed, by what we call covenant. In your order of service are some of the words of the promises that we make to each other, and I invite you to say them together, and then we'll rise and sing our doxology. Love is the spirit of this church, and service is its prayer. This is our great covenant, to dwell together in peace, to seek the truth in freedom, and to help one another.
Thank you.
Our offering this morning goes to Food and Water Watch, an organization that pulls together over 2 million people to target action, collective action, so that we can secure our waters and our natural resources for future generations. It's part of our mission to serve environmental salvation.
Rise in body or spirit for our closing hymn number 1008, When Our Heart Is in a Holy Place.
Thank you.
invite you to remain standing, but put down your hymnals and join hands. If you are immunocompromised or otherwise need to not hold hands, you can just cross your arms in front of your chest so people know your intentions. And let's connect across aisles, one interdependent web of existence of which we are all part. Here, Vicky, you can, we'll do a threefer. And now, in our comings and our goings, may the light of love shine upon us. Out from within us, be gracious unto us and grant us peace. For this is the day we are given. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Amen.